creating a new legal entity by going to the navigation pane, choosing modules, and their organization administration module. And then by double clicking on legal entities, we will move to the creation page. By clicking new, a right side rectangle will appear. Here in the name field, we will type our company name, for example, test company. And in the company field, we have to write an abbreviation for it. For example, TCO. T refers to test and CO refers to company. And in the country or region field, we will select Egypt. By clicking OK, our new company will be established. Then we have to configure and set up the main data of our company. Starting by the general section. Firstly, we can write any memo we need to highlight regarding the company in the memo box. And here we can write an easy search name to facilitate on users while searching for the entity on the system. And if the entity was created as a part of an organizational hierarchy, we can move this button to yes. And if the entity we created is a holding company that will prepare a consolidated financial statement, we will activate the automated consolidation process by moving this button to yes. And also we will do the same for the elimination process that we do between intercompany transactions in order to prepare a consolidated financial statements. If we need to automate the elimination, we will move this button to yes. And let's consider in our case that we are creating a new standalone entity. As to the localized functionality region, its enormous choice here is to detect it by company address that we wrote in the first steps of creation. But what if we choose another country functionality? The result that you will get the functionality of the country you select. For example, if we choose Denmark while your company address is Egypt and went to navigate through your modules and menu items, you will find functionalities that related to this country, Denmark, and avoiding that by choosing detect using company address instead. You can give it a try and check the effect on tax module. But what if choosing none? This will remove all setups for functionalities that depend on the selected region in the address, and only the basic functionality will appear. So let's back again to our choice, which is detect using company address. Then moving to the last two boxes in the general section, we can choose language and time zone of the new legal entity clearly as you see. Going to the address section, we can see the main address we set. By having the option to edit, we can edit it to be in more details if we want. And from the add button, we can add the addresses of other branches if we have. And by default, we can see the first address we wrote as a primary address of the company. As to the contact information section, it's an obvious one. Here you can set up all contact information of the company in an easy way and there is no need for any explanation. Going to the statutory reporting section. This section related to legal and tax data of any United States established company. If you're still more interested in this section, you can search this abbreviation on the internet and know more about it. In the registration number section, here, all the fields related to countries other than that we created in the example, which is Egypt. So all fields are done, but you can write the initial capital amount that is stated in your commercial register here. Other sections like number sequences will be updated after finishing their setup, and that we will see in our next videos. Other sections like dashboard image and report company logo image and print destination can customize the entity interface on the system and printing destination. You can give it a try. And you can write your tax registration number in the tax registration section. And finally, from my point of view, if in your country there are any legal or tax information not located in the system, you can highlight it in the memo box that we showed in the general section above. By that, we have created our new legal entity. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Goodbye.